What's that? Is it a little firebird or is it a red wattle bird? Up in the Silky Oak. Silky Oaks are in bloom, folks. They attract lots of different types of honey eaters. All that honey, all there for the taking. Those ravens look as if they're taking nectar. I could be wrong. I didn't know that ravens were nectarivorous. Unless they're eating insects. They look like they're taking nectar. Are you a honey eater? Are ravens honey eaters? They're doing something up there. Listen to the lawnmowers. I can't be sure what they're doing. I'm not sure if they're eating honey, nectar, or if they're gathering insects. I know they eat fruit. What are they doing up there? I can't be sure. I must check them out online and see if they are recognized as taking nectar. Beautiful black feathers. Something's going on. Are they taking nectar? Yes, they're taking nectar. I think. I suppose they could be taking pollen. Well, are you licking it up? So the Australian raven takes nectar. That's new to me. I was brought up to think of those birds as crows and only eating carrion. I was told they were called crows and that they were filthy creatures who only ate dead meat, carrion. Oh. So a raven is a honey eater of a sort. Aren't you? That's Grevillea robusta. Grevillea robusta. Ravens and Grevillea robusta taking nectar. Listen to that dreadful lawnmower when I'm trying to film these crows. Or ravens. There's a honey eater. There was a honey eater. You don't usually think of crows as honey eaters, though. Have you got blue eyes? Some of those crows have got blue eyes. Ravens, I mean. I think they've had their fill of nectar now. The honey-eating raven. I just had a look on the internet and ravens have been seen eating, sipping nectar from bottle brush. Apparently they've got papillomi or something on their tongues. So they are sort of qualified to take nectar.